Hazrat Hassan reports that Hazrat Jundub bin Abdullah narrated us this hadith in this very mosque, and since then we have not forgotten it, nor do we have any apprehension that Jundub had affixed a false statement to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam. He said that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "From amongst your former generations, a man got injured. He, overwhelmed by restiveness, took the knife and severed his injured hand and so bled to death." Allah Jalla Jalaluhu says, "My bondsman decided himself and overrode my decree, so I have declared paradise forbidden for him." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3463.